started was caught in the middle of a cyber war between ISIS and the hacking group known as Anonymous. The company called Cloudflare. It's a startup that protects websites against denial of service. Those are attempts to bring websites down. But it does not discriminate.
Anonymous is lashing out at Cloudflare for shielding pro-ISIS sites from the hacking group's attacks. out at Cloudflare for shielding from ISIS sites.